of pigeons. I remember sunshine and you.
Nigel Pickering was a mainstay in the St. Augustine area for music. I knew that name just getting into my late teens and starting to go to clubs and seeing live music and always knowing Nigel Pickering was down in St. Augustine. It was a lot later that I found out he was in one of the great sunshine pop bands of the late 60s, Spanky and Our Gang. Ring the bell and make sure you subscribe so you don't miss another episode of the Jacksonville Jukebox. Thanks for watching.